This watch was handed down from my great-grandfather. He was the owner of the St. Paul Pioneer Press and Dispatch back in 1914 when he received this watch. And it was handed down from him to my father, and then he gave it to me.
It's a beautiful watch. It's manufactured by the Patek Philippe Company of Geneva, Switzerland.
Okay.
This is a photocopy of the original warranty depicting some of the complications of this watch. As you can see on the front of the watch, the front has the hour and minute hand and the second hand.
Mm-hmm.
It also has a split chronograph, so you can time two things consecutively.
Okay.
When we flip the watch over, you have the day, the date, and the month, along with the moon phase. It's also a perpetual calendar which adjusts for leap year. Every 4 years,
it
adjusts for leap year.
There.
It's a very complicated watch.
Hmm.
In excellent, excellent condition with the original box. It also has two extra mainsprings and an extra crystal underneath.
Okay.
It has the original crystals and original 18-karat gold engine turn case.
Mm.
Have you had any appraisals, or do you have any information on it?
I had an appraisal done many years ago, probably 15 years ago. And do you want to know what that? They told me at that time it was worth about $6,000.
They were a little low. Yes. Patek is now purchasing those watches for their museum. They're actively purchasing them at auction. This watch at auction, I suspect, would bring close to $250,000.
No.
Yes.
$250,000?
This is one incredible watch. I've never held a watch like this in my hand.
What? You're kidding.
That is one incredible watch.
It can be.
Yes.
No way.
That is an incredible watch.
Oh, I can't believe it.
It's the finest watch I've ever held in my hand.
Are you serious?
I've never seen anything like it other than
photos. How do I get it home?
Carefully. Do not drop it.
That is unbelievable.